back out to 7, Sunset Nirvana. So they're all just about set. Hello, I'm Jade walks in, and they're ready. Favourite is Making Dough from Our Man Zed. Lights on, ready now. Set, racing, good line. Making Dough's going to have enough speed to burrow through and lead, and out in front he's the one to beat now. Kid Me Never three lengths away. Then Huey Lee. Deep out, Super Blue runs on. A gap then to Hello, I'm Jade, Sunset Nirvana. Our Man Zed, Just Kenny, but Making Dough, he's five or six clear. Super Blue is charging home, but Making Dough is going to have enough in hand. Super Blue, a great return to the track, second. Kid Me Never held third, just from Hello, I'm Jade. Then Huey Lee, Sunset Nirvana, Our Man Zed, and Just Kenny. And the time looked to be pretty good there. Visually, it's 22.87. So it's a new PB for Making Dough. He was able to really push. And once he held the lead, well, boy, he was going to be hard to beat. And holds off the challenge of Super Blue, who storms home late. And number four is third, Kid Me Never. Three, fourth, Hello, I'm Jade. 22.87, Making Dough the winner. 8.75, the first sectional. Run home in 14.12. He's getting better, coming from inside boxes, Making Dough. But gee, after he went about 10 or 15 metres, he exploded away, used plenty of the track, but he could afford to do it at that stage. The race was well and truly gone for the others. Super Blue making a good return to the track, getting second. 1-7, 4-3, 3.5 the winning margin by 4.5 after race number 7.